simplify square root 15 divided by 3 times square root 3. So you can write 1 over 3 times square root 15 over 3, because both under square root, so you can write 15 over 3. Then we get 1 over 3 times 15 divided by 3 is 5, so you write square root 5. Then you get our final answer, square root 5 over 3.